What is going on, guys? My name is KTube, and welcome back to another video where today we are playing some more Sky Clash. And yes, my recording software is now working, so I'm going to be bringing more videos in the future, and it's just going to be really sick. So yes, anyways, hopefully y'all guys have been having a good day. It's a Saturday, so I don't have school today. But yeah, school's been really busy. I'm in seventh grade. And basically, I've been really, really busy. Not had a lot of homework. Oh, the heck, where'd you go? Okay, what the heck? Okay, you had a jump boost. So I was really confused there. I don't know what the heck happened. But yeah, anyways, hopefully y'all guys have been having a good day, and make sure to leave a like down below if you guys want more Sky Clash, because I don't know if y'all guys like this or not. If y'all do, that like button would be really appreciated. Let me go get this dude over here. How you doing? Bye. I couldn't hit you in the first place, so that's funny. Sort of. What do I have on? Okay, that can be switched. Someone's behind me. Nope. Okay. But yes, some leggings. Good. That'd be good. Change out the helmet. And all we need is Prop 3 iron chest plate. Right there! What the heck? How does that happen? Oh, hi. Oh, come on. Got you. There we go. Perfect kill. I didn't get the speed boost. What? I have hit and run. This one doesn't have hit and run. Yeah. Because I changed it out, the cards. I have all six, slots unlocked. Oh, someone's following me. Okay, I thought I heard footsteps, but that may have been mine. It may have been mine. It was mine. Ender pearl, I can switch out here. What do I want to switch out? This. Is it gonna come to me? What the heck? I thought I was gonna die there. I thought I almost missed that jump. I'm just so happy because, I don't know if I said this already, but my recorder software is working. I probably said that already. I don't think I did. But yes, it's working. Someone left a prop 3 chest plate, but I already have one, so it really don't matter. But yeah, all we can do now, I guess, is go under here and get some good loot. Like, get the ender chests that are over here. Hopefully we can win a round. Oh, here you go. This dude. Okay, he died. This is the final person. Come on. Oh, you hacker. No! He hacks! I can't hit him. Okay. Ugh, I lost it. He had worse gear, first of all, unless he had that, like, leather protection 5. I really don't know. I can reach a little bit. I think that's hacks. Maybe. but now OBS is working again, and I'm glad. Now it's gonna take quicker time to upload videos, and it's pretty good. Intentions. I'm in love with Heathens. You know, by 21 Pilots, you know. Because I'm on Musical.ly, so yeah, I made a video about that too. Oh, hi! Oh no, you got the good gear. I see why. First of all, you did have the Prop 3 iron chestplate, the OP chestplate. And yeah. So, Swordsman kit, the extra says, this is the best kit possible. Made. Extra plays MC. He's got like 50,000 subscribers. So yeah. He said this was the best kit for Sky Clash, if y'all did not see that video, oh my. Yep. Oh my gosh. That, what was that? What was that? Some random junk right there. Are you that serious? Anyways, shout out to Sunday. He's coming back. I don't know if by the time this video is uploaded, it's like already. I don't know if it's already. When this is, it's probably gonna be Monday when this is uploaded. Oh my word, can I not open the chest? See, I clicked on top of that. What was that? What was that, though? Why did you use your one and only Ender Pearl on that? Did you see, like, he Ender Pearled, like, between the... What? Why? Well, anyways, this is a new round. Hopefully we can win, this game. Hopefully. Why did we only get gold armor? I have no idea. And we didn't get... Are you? Oh, don't hit me in the butt. Oh, please. Okay. I don't even care no more. Okay. So, also, I'm getting a new headset. So, I'm getting a Skull Candies. I'm gonna get some Skull Candies. I think they're Skull Candies, but they have a microphone on them, so hopefully the mic changes a little bit. I'm getting a better mic. If it is better, then if it's not, I'm still gonna use this one, but yeah. So, yeah. Getting some good headset. Oh shoot, someone's following me. I know it. See, I told you. What? He was lagging, right? Or am I lagging? Oh no, shoot, I'm lagging. No, why do I always have, like, a bad connection with this thing? Okay. Okay, there we go. It's gonna say, please don't spam. Oh no, it didn't. Okay, that was... Huh? I'm lagging. Huh? I think I'm... Okay, we're good. Oh, yes, yes, we got a fire aspect sword. Okay, so we're doing good. I need to put on this gear. Good. Oh, don't you hit me. Oh, I don't want to use blocks, because of course you're going to use that. Was that a regen? I'm not teaming. I'm going to kill you whenever you... Oh. What's he doing? What is this kid doing? Is there no one around us? What up? Shoot. Is he on my side or what? Build a wall. How far can you shoot that thing? He's gonna kill me by doing this. Oh my word, I used all my blocks. Shut up, man. Alright, you're being annoying. Bye. Oh, you just gave me free stuff. Thanks. Okay, we got a knockback level on that for the kill. Because I have void warranty and sharpened sword. So, yeah. From last time, I know I cannot make that jump. So, yeah. I can't make that jump. Oh, holy crap. Did he try to shoot me? Okay, he's trying to shoot me. Okay, this is not... Oh, he's trying to shoot me. Wee! Come on. Did I knock him down? Oh my gosh, I killed him. Oh! I killed that guy. Yes! Holy crap. Because of the knockback level. Yes. Okay, so the refill just happened. I think it did. But epic clutch right there. I killed like a guy with OP armor. No way he could defeat me. Oh yes, what the heck? Did we just get diamond leggings? The refill just happened, so I'm guessing that's what I got it from. What the heck? Oh! What kind of voice was that? Okay, I just got a diamond sword here, and half of our body is covered in diamond. What? Are you serious? Now there's like a fire aspect sword in every single chest now. Hopefully, there's only two players left. I can possibly win this one. It's gonna be a hard, thing to win here. Unless it was right there. No. I have Optifine, so now I can actually, what? Win. Oh, no. Fall. Don't go. No. No. Did I win? No! Dang it, no! GG. I almost won! No! That is the closest game in the history of Sky Clash. Okay? Look at that. Wow. Well, anyways, guys, I'm kind of mad that I did lose that game. But, yeah. Anyways, thank y'all guys so much for watching. If y'all did enjoy, make sure to leave a like down below. Hopefully, we can get 10 likes on this video if we can. That would be awesome. Helps out the channel. Helps out basically me. And yes. So anyways, thank you all guys so much for watching, and bye.